Thank you to Harry and Tom for writing an amazing article on Madison Convention. It was really, really touching. And I think because there's something you said for, you know, doing what you want to do with whatever time that you have. And it's very inspiring to see so many people doing exactly that, what they want to do with their lives and being surrounded with that by life all the time. And it becomes overwhelming that we forget that there's people out there that want to stop you from doing what you want. Things that just like stop you from doing whatever. I'm really nice to anybody who's doing this kind of thing. You want to start a game, you want to go on tour, you want to start a video, you want to do any of those things, just do it. Every person here can do any of those things. Like, we're not special just because of being taking the initiative to do it. Anybody can, and that's what makes this scene so great. So thank you so much for my time.
Thank you all for everyone. you guys know. And that's just like the most beautiful fucking thing.
Fuck yeah, Tom!
Thank you very much.